So predictive analytics is really it's really where everything is at right now.
An aerial view reveals the sprawl of the Microsoft campus. Acres of modern office buildings in a natural setting.
It's a really emerging field, and there's a lot of really cool problems that get to be solved, and the power of predictive analytics allows you to do so much cool stuff. My name is Joey Chemis, and I'm a data scientist from Worldwide Operations. I have 3 degrees in math, stats, and applied math. When you work at Microsoft, you get to be at the forefront of cutting-edge technology. So because I came through the autism hiring program, I've had the experience of meeting all of the new potential hires. They've started doing the program 3 or 4 times a year now where they bring people on to potentially hire them into Microsoft that have autism. And I've gotten the experience to meet a bunch of these people and share my experience and tell them a little bit about Microsoft and what it's like. And the way the program was structured, you played with a bunch of tools and toys. You had a take-home assignment where you had to demonstrate your coding skills. You had to give a presentation. You had some informal interviews, which they called chats.
Joey chats with a coworker in the sleek, open foyer of an office building.
And it was just to kind of figure out about you and ask you some basic questions and see if you'd be a great fit for the company. And it was a really cool program. I really love the fact that they're an inclusive culture and that they strive and that inclusion is written all over the elevators and all over the walls. And it's really cool that there's such a company that wants to promote disabilities. You can't develop a product for one person, you have to develop it for everybody. So in order to develop those products for everybody, that means that you have to bring everybody into Microsoft to let them work on these products. So you have to have people of all walks of life, all backgrounds, all varieties, all disabilities. And if you're missing something, then your product won't be ready for everybody in the world. And since we make products that are ready for everybody in the world, that's what we have to do. I also know that Microsoft is about failing fast, failing early, and learning big from your mistakes. So that whole part of the culture really strikes with me because they're not saying, hey, we want you to come here and be perfect and do everything right. They're saying, hey, you're gonna come here, you're gonna try things, you're gonna experiment. Some of the experiments won't work out, but it's okay because the end goal is for you to learn and develop and make great stuff.
Microsoft.com/inclusive hiring.